got big goggles blues. Big goggles blues. Can't get enough booze. Look of you's got big goggles blues.
Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with Mr. Beer Goggles Reviews and
Mrs. Beer Goggle Reviews.
I've got my glasses on there. No, come on, we've got to take this serious. You know, getting told off, getting thrown out of the bloggers' union. And we're going to see if. You know, there's a saying, two wrongs don't make a right. Well, we're going to see if two wrongs do make a right. We're going to try the Coors Light. I nearly said shite there. The Coors Light, which is a nice refined 4.5% ABV and tastes of nothing. And we're going to do... Can you remember what this one is, Mrs.?
Super Crest.
It's not Super Crest. It's Crest Super. Now, get it right. How are you going to know what to ask for? And it's Crest Super. What is it?
10% ABV.
10% ABV. She knows all the, like, she's clued up on all the things. She's clever, you know. Don't care what anyone says. I'm going to pour all that in there like that, because I'm going to pour one from the glass. I'll show you how rotten it bloody looks. Let me just put a lid on that, because it seems to, for some reason, bring the barflies around from miles around. They're like, "Way, we'll have some of that." So that's what it looks like, looks pretty normal, doesn't it? You know, you wouldn't believe it's disgusting as it is. And that one doesn't look like, completely clear. Now, Mrs., I'm going to pour one into the other and hopefully not have any barflies in there.
Ew.
In it. Oh, off down my trouser leg.
No answering the door like that.
I answered the door before, right, when I'd done, what was it, a Guinness challenge. And it's all on the floor. Look, I have to sort it out and mop it up with Mrs. Goggle's head in a minute. Shut up. Answered the door, there was a Chinese delivery, and there's a pretty little Chinese, pretty Chinese lady, pretty lady delivering the Chinese. And I didn't realise, I've gone to answer the door in me jogging bottoms now, grey jogging bottoms, and I've got a big wet patch where some of it dribbled off me. Yeah, great, innit? It's a pretty lady in the way, and I'm standing, yeah, all right, I'll just pay you up, and all right, big, like, look like I peed myself, getting excited or something. She thinks he's funny. Right. I've kind of mixed them up. Right. And now we're going to have a little smell. See what we think. I'm going to have a smell first, Mrs. So get your hands off. I can actually smell a little bit of a kind of like a tangerine-y sort of notes, but they're very distant. Most of it, there ain't really a lot going on. So there you go, Mrs. Hold your hand out. There you go.
Thank you.
Have a smell. Tell us what you think. I have to translate because she talks in Squeak language. Don't know what that was. She just brought a big phlegm up and spat it across the... Don't kick me. She kicked me. What's the matter with her?
Kick.
That's what little one does.
I don't know what I can smell, but it's not nice.
She don't know what she can smell, but it ain't nice.
No, I don't like it.
Right, have a taste, go on.
Do I have to?
Yeah, because this would be a kind of watered-down version. This is neither here nor there. It's a bit of both, yeah. I'm hoping to kind of see if we can kind of get the blend right in it, you know. Is it any better than either one or the other?
It just tastes like a lager now.
It just tastes like a lager, man. Like a normal lager. Let's have a little taste, Missus. Go and have a... She's going in for seconds. Pisshead. I think I've overdone. I only put about a third of the Crest Super. I only put about a third of that in. 2/3 Coors and 1/3 Crest Super. And it still tastes of Crest Super.
Yep.
That's all it tastes of. A nasty, bitter taste of... you've probably never done this, but when you're a kid, you put like a 2p coin or something like that in your gob. You ever done that?
No, but I can smell it on my hands. I don't like it. You know, actually, I know what you're saying, because I used to have to take iron in mineral water. And it's exactly
the same thing. Used to take iron in mineral water?
Yeah, iron solution in mineral water, and exactly the same.
You mean
taste.
You're drinking your drink and left your spoon in?
Yeah.
Since you went blind, that was... A spoon up my nose. I don't know what it is about this drink, but it gives me a nose ache. Oh dear, stop it.
I'm so going to slap you.
I usually pay a lot of money for that. So have I got the right one now, haven't
I? I don't know.
Oh Christ, yeah. Cop.
If you had tonsils, you haven't now.
God, blimey. How do people drink that? That was just the Crest on its own. Let me have a go at this again. Oh, I still taste of that Crest, but it's a bit more watered down. Stay there a minute. Just talk amongst yourselves. Stay there, Mrs. Goggles. I'm going to try a bit of fizzy water in it.
It might improve it.
Might do. I think anything's going to fucking improve that. It's disgusting.
Water it down with anything.
Right, I've got a bit of basics fizzy water. Let's see if we can, I wonder if we can get the smoke effect off of this. Oh no, nothing happened. It's not very fizzy, is it? Oh, that's no good, is it? No smoke effect at all here. Right, let's water that down a little bit more. Try that.
Makes a good cough mixture.
Isn't it?
I've got a frog in my throat, so drunk.
She's got a frog in her throat. You wait until I get hold of him. French bastard. Yeah, I bet there's French people watching this as well. How dare you?
Ooh la la.
How dare you? That was my French accent, by the way. It's brilliant. Right, let's have a little taste. That is a lot better. Try that. It actually tastes almost normal. And I put about another third of water in there. So you got super, 1/3 super, 2/3 Coors Light, and 1/3 water. That's 4/3. Don't ask me how that works. She's still pulling faces. Bloody barflies are after this. They've come out of woodwork. It's either that or it's one got very excited by it. No, it's still not good. I'll water it down a bit more. Let's try a bit more. Do you reckon a bit more water?
No, I don't think anything will make it nice.
Let's try a bit more. Whoa, that is looking a bit Coors Light. What if we can make a Coors Light?
What by water it down?
Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get a Crest as my next experiment. I'm going to get a Crest. And see how much percentage of water it takes to make a Coors Light. It's getting a bit more Coors Light. Give it another go, girl. Go on.
Do I have to?
Yes, you do. This is like proper serious review. You know, we're doing this. It's a consumer thing. You know.
Yeah, it does taste more like the other one, Coors Light. Now
tastes more like Coors Light. Let's go a bit more. I've got an idea, you could probably water that stuff down about something like 7-1 with water.
I'd still get drunk on
and
it.
And still be going, like that.
Can you imagine what you'd feel like the next morning if you drank like cans of that?
We're getting towards something that's almost drinkable. Almost. It's still strong, it's still like sicky and gooey. Now go on, we'll go a bit more. Yeah. Hang about, wait a minute. I'm going to have to drink this down. I've got nothing to empty into. Right, so, oh, here we go.
Go.
And I'll tell you what, I'll come back for a fourth one. We're going to make a do-it-yourself Coors Light. We didn't even say bye-bye. So it's bye-bye for me, Mr. Beer Goggles, and bye-bye from
Mrs. Beer Goggles.
Bye.
Bye.